just a piece. She know I am a beast, I am so a beast. In Miami, that's what they don't got to be. What's the name? Thank you, say so.
Yeah, overseas nigga. Top floor, 1200 nigga. Glass house. GT. You understand? We in that red light district. You understand? 3-1. That means 3 on me, nigga. You understand me? Just living the life, boy. Hey, Thug, this is dollar for one, nigga. You gonna blow me up, boy. Rich thing by itself.
Playlist to express your feelings for that special someone, or maybe you just like a good love song. Click on the banner to listen to classics from Bette Midler, NXS, Fleetwood Mac, and more on Top of the Pies Love Songs on Spotify now.
So I just wanted to say, you know, the thing is, I was kind of wondering if you wanted to
lost for words, share a song.
Say hello to Spotify Premium and say goodbye to ads. Explore a world of music with no interruptions. Upgrade to Premium and keep your music ad-free.
Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint contested.
Yeah.
hardpoint identified. Hostiles have the hardpoint. Hardpoint is ours. Hardpoint contested. Hardpoint lost.
Niggas say fuck you, I can't tip. $500,000 shit bill. I got bricks first retail. I got $100 worth bill. These bitches in me, no way they can play around you. I come by elementary, cause I keep a kid around you. All my issues, if you play, they make you ready, baby.
Just $4. Get a double cheeseburger, a spicy chicken sandwich, fries, and a Coke. It's the heavyweight champion of deals. The poor dog.
Yeah, he might have been 14 or 15, but now, again, we're seeing a pattern. You know, people were quick to get on Donald Sterling, and that's because we saw a pattern in his racism.
It was, you know, all the other stuff we're hearing about his history. Mexicans and blacks and all of that, as far as, you know, apartments and stuff that he owned.
Those came out about him too, actually, when he was 14 years old, really throwing a lot of nasty comments toward black people. And after that, he actually painted a racist type a graffiti on a wall that he's getting a lot of backlash for as well. Let me go ahead and show you these two videos that got him in hot water.
One less lonely n***a. One less lonely n***a. One less lonely n***a. There's gonna be one less n***a. If I kill you, I'll be part of the KKK. Then there'll be one less lonely n***a. There'll gonna be one less lonely
n***a. Father's Day.
Why are black people afraid of chainsaws?
Don't answer it. Don't. say when you're young. I didn't feel like it was necessarily racist, you know what I mean? That in itself, but it did put me on alert, you know what I mean? On a racist alert for the little motherfucker. Okay, so that video came out and people were bothered by it, but you're right, there wasn't like a big
hardcore domination. Be advised, hostile hardened sentry spotted. Be advised, hostile Talon inbound. Secure the objective.
There's a Talon up there, bro. Watch out. Yeah. Damn, I'm lagging like crazy. God damn. Fucking camper.
We're being dominated. Go on the offensive.
God damn, we're getting our asses kicked, yo. Oh shit, my bad, Beast Boy.
A locked down.
Fuck.
Hostile UAV above. Securing Charlie. Hostile care package overhead. Hostile Wraith in your AO. Alpha. We're being dominated. Take those positions. Securing Charlie.
Another only camp, bro.
Hostile UAV spotted. Charlie locked down. The round's nearly over. Try to redeem yourself. Hostile UAV incoming.
Oh my god. Why are you like fucking crazy?
Hostile UAV spotted.
Bitch.